good.
Is this your first time to the park?
Yep.
$5 for a total. $5 total. Okay.
All right.
Oh, let me grab a meal. Thank you. Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. So sorry.
Bless you.
Like, do you have any food allergies at all? Peanuts or gluten?
Me?
Yes.
No.
All right, good to know. We're going to get food cups ready for you. Then since it's your first time to the park, we're going to take you outside and show you how to feed the birds.
Okay.
Is this for us?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm going to upload this to YouTube.
Okay, very cool.
And Instagram, Twitter, everything.
Damien Dabber. Sorry, I have a bit of a cold right now, so...
It's cool.
All sorts of sleeping. Have you been around birds before?
No, not really.
Well, you are in for a treat. Okay. There we go.
Okay.
Would you like to meet a bird out before you go out?
Sure.
I would advise that you take your glasses off.
Okay.
Because this particular bird likes to break glasses.
All right.
So this is Sweetie. She is an umbrella cockatoo. Now she comes up to your shoulder, just turn your head away because she's not familiar with who you are.
Okay. Let's see, I can turn this around. No. Hey, what are you doing? Yeah? What are you doing? What are you trying to do? Yeah? Are you camera shy? Yeah?
She's probably just wanting to make trouble. She'd rather eat the camera than be on the camera.
Yeah.
Hello. We have fun?
Oh. Yeah, they were pooping right now.
Yeah, they'll do that. Sweetie. Want to do a trick? Come here. One, two, three! Yeah, good girl. Okay? If you're all set, I've got a food cup here for you.
Okay, thank you.
I'll take you outside and show you how to feed the birds.
Cool beans.
And then I'm going to come in and start prepping some cups.
Okay.
We probably won't have 40 birds, but we might have a few.
Oh, goodness. Here you go. Here you go. All right. We're going to come out this way. Come on, come on.
Hemingway, and he's going to show us how to do it. So, of course, the number one rule with any of these birds is not to put fingers in or on the cages.
Okay.
No matter how friendly they might seem, they can turn in an instant.
Yep.
And I promise you, those beaks hurt a lot. Got scars mm-hmm. to prove it.
Oh, I bet.
So, when you do feed them, you want as few fingers as possible at the very base.
Yep.
About 2 to 3 max. You move it halfway out, and they're going to reach out and take it right from you. Hey.
No, sure, it doesn't have Alfredo sauce on it.
Yeah. Alright. You just want to show off, don't you? There you go, good boy. In general, while you're feeding, it's important to look out for signs of aggression.
Mm-hmm.
What that's going to look like is pinning of the eyes. For the pupils will get very small, sometimes like they're flashing at mm-hmm. you. That's usually accompanied with fanning out of tail feathers and puffing up the bodily feathers. If you see any of those signs, just go ahead and move on to the next cage.
Okay.
We also have stars and dots on the cages of birds that are more likely to try and bite.
Mm.
The more stars and dots you see, the more likely that bird is to try and bite.
Uh-huh.
You're welcome to feed them, just exercise for caution, and again, look out for signs of aggression. Now, lastly, we do have two emus. They're going to be located in the two back corners of the park.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the emus are the only birds that you can hand feed. You can stick your arm in with that bird.
Mm-hmm.
But in order to do that, you do need to shell the peanut for them.
Mm-hmm.
Because unlike a parrot, they can't do that themselves, mm-hmm. and they'll actually choke on themselves.
Okay.
So just for the emus, shell the peanut, and then flat palm, come mm-hmm. to the side. We'll take it right out of
here. Sounds good.
No problem.
Thank you. Hello?
Yeah. Hello? Hello?
Thank you.
Get that. Uh-oh. Mm-hmm.
For that. I'm a dog.